and he wanted to have a venue for sports that would qualify even for international competition. So he sat down with me and he said, why don't we put up a festival?